beautiful people, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm having a lazy Sunday, which is really so fucking cool. You cannot always be productive. Listen, you cannot always be productive. We always do what we need, you know, so that we can be successful, but it's not like, take a break. I'm taking a break right now. I'm not studying. I'm just doing whatever I want. Being honest, I don't really like studying that much. I do it because I want to pass and I want some good grades and I want to be successful and graduate and all that shit. But my eyes are kind of painful right now. I wear blue light glasses because my eyes hate light. And I want to eat ice cream, but I don't have ice cream. I can't even make ice cream, you know, because like, I'm not lazy to do that. Like, it's almost 1. And I want coffee or Red Bull. I'm so obsessed with Red Bull, right? This shit is getting worse. I'm so fucking obsessed with Red Bull. Okay, let me just think. So guys, we're gonna have ice cream. So these are the ice cream that I bought long ago, and they are so frozen. I'm just gonna change them and make them to a better ice cream, I guess. The teaspoon is fucking frozen on it. I'm gonna try to make some ice cream sticks. I'm also gonna put some Oreo. I'm getting some of the plain yogurt with cinnamon and honey. So good. My bed, and I am just trying to find out what am I gonna watch. So I'm just gonna watch Looney Tunes, maybe Ladybug. Yeah, there to save the day. With ice cream. Remember, I have to make some ice creams and it's already melted, so I'm just gonna mix it now after I unpack it. Dragon fruit and milk. I really love milk, especially this one, the flavored one. Strawberries, plain yogurts, because I just finished the one that I had. And I also bought these hooks. Okay, so I'm just gonna make some ice cream right now. So I'm just gonna taste my milk and my ice cream. Ooh, this one is so fucking watery. This is so funny. I'm not gonna take the entire thing because this one is too melted, you know. And this one. Whoa! Wait, hold on. Excuse me. Why are you so fussed? I'm just gonna mix it. So it's already have some Oreo in it. So sadly, I'm just gonna take this. Why did you fucking open this? I'm tired. Ooh. I only have three. I only have five and then the second one. Let me just press them in like I'm doesn't mean it's the end of it. Like the show must definitely go on. I put them in the freezer. I'm just gonna clean this mess. I'm gonna make coffee. I'm feeling a little bit tired, so I'm just making coffee for like a little bit of energy. Shitting. Welcome to South Africa. Quiet, sad. But that doesn't stop me from cleaning my room. So I did a little bit of laundry in the morning for my bedding because it was looking so dirty and old. I'm just gonna wash my face. I'm using Nivea. The Life Cleanser, Soothing Aloe Cleanser. It makes the face feel so soft. This is Gentle Magic. My face is keep on drying. I'm just gonna brush my teeth.
gonna use this mouth wash. I don't normally use it, like I bought it just for control. I like buying the things that I don't fucking need. I just buy them sometimes. I'm gonna use this eye patch. While I'm still waiting for this eye patch thingy, I'm just gonna moisturize my hair. Black castor oil on my hair. Or I'm gonna take a shower after this. Just removing this and moisturizing my face and then taking a shower. And sleeping, obviously. Maybe I'm gonna watch something and sleep. This is all ice cream, guys. It's so fucking frozen. And today it's Monday. Last night I couldn't continue with this. I was so tired. I just woke up and this is the only thing I'll vlog today, the ice cream kind of situation.